Hello, Yugles. I am Stephen, and welcome to another TS live stream. In the Discord chat with me this evening, I am joined by a fair bit of Yugles, shall we say. People that have been following me have decided to go, look, do you fancy doing a race with me? May or may not do it as a live stream. Decided to do it as a live stream now. And as the crows are flying up above, we are in Bonnie Scotland. Yeah, we're at Stranraer Harbour again. We will not be taking the V2. I was doing a testing with that last night with one of the Yugles in the test in the voice chat as we speak. I'm actually going to be taking Stepney yet again, but I've shortened the train to 4 Stroudleys. The reason being, and you'll hear all the other peoples in the voice chat in a minute, we're doing another Cops and Robbers. I am the sole and only cop, whilst all the others are going to be the robbers. So yeah, place your bets. Can the terrier catch all the robbers? I have my suspicions and I have my bets, shall we say, but we'll let the game and everything do it for us. So anyway, let's see what the Yugles are getting up to, shall we? Oh, Discord, don't disconnect me again, you bastard.
Oh, it's done that.
Yeah, Discord disconnected me again.
No.
And my ears are bleeding.
Hello.
So yes, as some of you may be able to hear, I'm joined by a bunch of Yugles. Say hello, you lot.
Hello, Abby.
It's gonna fart.
Can't wait for this game to crash.
Bister. Right, in the Yugles chat, we have got the following people: Xavier, Ryan, hello. Luke, Finley, Ethan, Ben, who can't speak because he doesn't have a mic, which is a shame.
Hey, Mike.
And we have the Sam Morgan.
We do.
Sam's.
Aye.
And you guys are waiting on Sam's home.
Yes.
Like, you have me.
I don't come from here, but I come from the country, best country.
Yes, so we are doing a tank engine Cops and Robbers. As I've showed off, I'm having Stepney, the terrier, with 4 Stroudleys. Xavier, what have you
I'm
got?
I'm not racing in.
I've got a 3F Ginty.
You got the 3F Ginty with what rolling stock?
4 Suburban coaches in lovely Carmen livery. Lovely.
Right, who said he wasn't going to be taking part?
Hello.
Me! Oh, Luke.
Yes.
Yeah, you can just look at a chat and wonder what the hell's going on. So, Ryan, what have you got?
I'm not taking part because I'm still setting up my live stream.
Oh, right, okay, so you're not taking part. Well, where to you two then? Right, Finley, what have you got?
Screw you. I've got Finley all gorgeous slick coaches in good.
For anyone that didn't hear that, he's got a 4800, he's got a 5800, sorry, with a bunch of Great Western chocolate and cream coaches. Ethan!
I'm taking a Pannier, and I can't remember what the name is of the coach is, but I think they're Hawker coaches in chocolate and cream.
There is one question I have to say though, Ethan, about your loco.
Yeah?
Is it a bit of a dick?
He got you there,
and Ben W, who does some reskins on the Discord server from time to time, he is taking a 2F dock tank with 4 coaches, Mark 1s that is, anyway, so this should be interesting. So, are you lot ready? Because I am going to be doing the countdown, and once you go, that is it. Also, in terms of the Cops and Robbers, I'm only giving them a head start, because we're in tank engines, I'm giving them a head start of Castle Kennedy, so the first person to get there triggers me as the cop, so I will be hunting your asses down in this terrier, and trust me, this terrier bites. You should see the bruises. You should see the bruises from the last person this terrier bit.
Even the penis.
Right, are you lot ready?
Yes. Exactly, mate.
Yeah.
Right. Yugles, run away.
Yeah.
Run away.
Whilst they're running off, whilst they're doing that, I'm going to be having a closer look at the V2.
Why is my pannier working? I think I've broken my pannier.
Which money have you used?
We're hungry. You're broken.
Oh, you should be fine there.
Three cinderisms.
Nah.
Oh, cross! I didn't know this. The Just Trains V2 has actually got the actual cinder casting on the actual inside of the frames. That's, I didn't notice that. That's actually quite cool. Got the valve there as well. Ooh. Oh, it's actually animate. No way. Emerging through the frames, it's actually animated the actual piston inside. That's quite cool.
Okay, now I'm going.
A crank.
Get to me.
What the? He's just pretty smart.
Hey, well, I've got my pannier working now.
Was your pannier being a dick? Oh!
Oh boy!
Oh!
Cheeky, my lad.
Has anyone got the Castle Kennedy yet? I'm bored! Who left?
Oh, sorry. I'll be back. We'll rejoin, my wife.
Hello.
Say hi if you rejoin.
Hello.
Hi.
Yep, okay.
It's Orion!
That was easy to figure out.
It's a wild
catch the
never. It's a wild Orion that doesn't decide to do anything.
How fast is everyone going so far?
Right. Control 7 to change it to non-lit lamps.
I'm going
to
take them around for an hour.
There we are.
I'm doing 16.
Yeah, boy.
Doing plenty.
There's that noise.
And fuck!
Maybe these coaches were a bad idea.
Boy.
I can't remember what the name of them were.
Is anyone at Castle Kennedy? Yeah, I'm bored.
Hello. I'm on the epic curve out of the harbour.
Stephen was getting impatient.
Yeah, the terrier's growling.
Screen setting.
In the words of Far Cry 3 of an AI player, I'm getting bored now!
Ah, oh, big game Far Cry 3. Smashing here.
So, for anyone that's taking part in the race, one way to strategize is all the way outside of Castle Kennedy and wait for anyone who's lagging behind to catch up and then all go at the same time.
Guys.
What?
What? Ah, jeez! I've got my Iron Blue extra!
Yay!
Iron Blue.
Oh god.
This is gonna get very out of hand.
Kindly donated by Cam and Stuart, who are currently down at the Swanage Railway with Thomas Dibden.
Actually?
Yep, they are. And they're taking pictures of the T3 and I hate them!
What kid?
Is anyone at Castle Douglas? Yeah, no, not Castle Douglas. At Castle Kennedy. Literally, as soon as someone says they're going through, I'm leaving. Someone's got to be there by now. It's only just down the line.
Not really. You got that big ass hill in front outside of Stangria.
Really?
If you're
2 miles, actually.
Like, you guys will never fit this over the back. I've done that.
Right, so that's done. Right, so. Control tab.
God damn it, I'm losing speed. Stephen is just blowing off on the platform.
Yeah. I'm wasting water and steam because you lot, come on!
I'm only at the 30 limit.
I'm at 45 miles per hour.
I'm slowing down to 20 again. Fucking hell.
You guys need to learn how to drive features.
I've just seen the chat of what Midland Compound 1000 said. Who wants to bomb the sheep?
Hell, we'll go down.
Tom Thompson.
Hey, that ball!
Oh, Kyle, let's ball the sheep.
Tell you what, I would join if I had Chris Wilson's fucking 812 yet. I'd love to, yeah.
Why can't you just take the one of the UKTS, what is it, down the stairs or something like that, the 440s?
Fine, I can just use my non-stolen account.
Oi, lads, has anyone reached the top of the hill yet?
I'm nearly at the top.
Well, what? Actually, how about everyone just stops at the top of the hill and then Steven doesn't need to start?
You
just have him waiting, blowing off steam.
Yeah, like I said, we're outside of Castle Kennedy, frames back and behind.
If you're on the
same time. How many miles away is anyone from Castle Kennedy?
Anyone in Steven's live stream wondering what I'm doing? I'm trying to sell my
free roads.
No current destination.
No, you see it on like the F3 or the F4 HUD, you'll see it come up on the minimap that you got.
Oh. You all might kill me, I'm 0.9 from Castle Kennedy.
Right, I'm getting ready then.
What happened? Well...
Put down the iron brute. Actually, no, pick it up and throw it in the... put it in its tanks.
Steven has been waiting for about 6 minutes.
Oh, God.
Poor lads.
And Sam has entered the chat.
I've
got
I've
got
the AWS.
This is gonna be fun for you.
I've spilled a little bit of iron brew and Steven will put with mine would be.
Wait, I think Ben's the first one to top the hill.
Anyone at Castle Kennedy?
Ben seems to be the one that's nearest to it.
0.6.
Hold on, I have the guns whistle for you, Steven.
I really need to know where Ben W is because he doesn't have a mic, so someone's gonna have to
0.92 from it.
Okay. He's coming on the quest hill at top. 0.92
from it.
Yes. Ben, put in chat when you reach it.
Oh. Steven. This is nice. This is nice. Dump file.
You got a dump file, Xavier?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
I'm restarting.
Right, you can be the cop then.
Wait, what?
Who's at Castle Kennedy now?
0.1.
That's good enough, I'm going.
Off you go.
Morning!
This terrier's come to bite in your bum.
I'm going through it now.
Thanks,
well,
I'm
going to
be the first one to get caught now.
Sorry, guys.
Chuffing along on my little terrier. Da-dum-da-dum. Pump those pistons, you little old bastard. Come on.
I'm on.
Wow, he's picking up speed fast.
22 miles an hour. Already.
I'm only passing Strenra Town.
Are you now? Stranraer Town. Whoa.
Steven, do I start at the top of the hill? Am I allowed? Or am I the cop?
Start at Stranraer Harbour and then just choose. Again, choose a tank engine with no higher classification of a 3 and then just charge.
Same with the Ginty. Because that previous one was broken. Really.
Yeah, Steven,
you're
also
going
to find out the...
Oh my god.
Please work, Steam
Master. Guys, do you want to know what Steam Master just put? The terrier's bark is barking mad.
Look, the thing is, terriers, it makes sense, because terriers are known, I call them terriers because of their bark. Well, these terriers sound like the dogs.
I don't think you understand it was a pun.
I know, but still.
42! Mile an hour.
What the fuck? Guys, he's fast. He's really fast.
Get good scrubs.
Let's see here. Oh yeah, that's quite fast.
I mean, on the live stream, he's doing 30 something.
In the 45 limit!
Steven,
on the single line section.
Steven, on the live stream, you're coming round the curve right now.
How long is this gonna be?
Until I've caught everyone, or they're at Castle Douglas.
Yeah,
best chances that I've got, forever.
Jesus Christ, you're fucking...
Yeah, I've been caught.
Well, I've caught Ethan already.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy, that's one down, rest of you to go.
My train's already just got an open across the...
Wait, come Stephen, am I a cop as well?
You can do it! Come on!
Steven, do you want me to be a cop?
Yes! Yes! You okay. you died because of unfortunate circumstances, therefore you're my right-hand man in this Cops and Robbers. Chase the thieves!
Right away. Right away, mate. Ow!
Kind of derailed.
Derailed?
Yeah, I was already
fighting
anyway, so...
Yeah. Well, this is a really slippery game to watch, Jason. Come on.
Can I get a mile check on everyone?
Hey, I'm the guard. I blew the whistle.
Yeah, the road where you start.
Where is the guard?
He's behind.
That's the question.
The bar will tell us in a minute. I'm on the 30 mile limit. I'll tell you, Stephen, I'll tell you when I'm on the 45. And change points. Between 30. Black. Lovely unwanted black.
Let's see here.
Stephen, you're really slowing down on the hill.
Don't underestimate them. As soon as I get to that level crossing up there, you lot are in trouble.
But yeah. Because apparently this thing is kind of broken and just doesn't want to keep the boiler pressure. Drop the reg a bit. That's more like it. Yes.
Come on. Yes.
Oh.
Save process. Hey. Got enough water, got enough fire, got the pressure good. We're doing good so far. Okay, Steven, changing to single track.
Who just left?
I don't know. Oh, guys, on the live stream, Steven's crest the hill. Yeah, get going.
Alright.
Oh, there is absolutely no need for that, Thomas Weekly, whatsoever. You're bang out of order.
Bad shape. It's an ugly blue area, owns it. And it's worn out. It's called Step. Wow. He's a beast. He drafted it.
That's not very nice. Especially considering they're such lovely tank engines.
No, they're not purple.
Long live Terriers, my love.
Cop cops, the terrible Scottish actually, because Australia used to work for the Highlands. So yeah.
Dung Ragged. Wait, Stephen, what station was Dung Ragged?
I can't remember.
I mean, Ben's in there. Ben is in Dung Ragged with a fucking 2F.
Ben's at Dung Ragged.
Bullshit.
Oh, he's at the next station in. I'm just about to enter the platforms of Castle Kennedy.
Wait, Ben, how many coaches you're taking? I think he's taking 3 coaches.
Ooh, play!
Oh my! That's offensive to the A1, A1X Area Appreciation Society. It is!
Steve and I, you're gonna get switched. Okay, you didn't.
You tried to slow him down, didn't you?
No, not really. Okay.
No,
I didn't. Why would I slow down? Besides, now you've got a dinky on your tail. You do not only have a barrier, but you have a dinky as well. So, you know.
View from the strategy break.
Oh,
Yeah, 53!
How fast has a terrier been known to know to go?
I don't know, but I did once get a terrier off stream. I did get a terrier up to 62.
Stephen, I think how back the live stream is compared to real life?
I think it's about 30 second delay, about 30-40 second delay.
Holy shit, you're doing 55 on the live stream.
I'm doing 57 now.
Okay, I'm doing 48 and I'm 0.40 from Castle Kennedy.
I'm one and a half from Dunragget.
Hey there, watch it, Bommel.
Technically, both Vinti and Carrier can get up to 60.
Who keeps blowing that whistle?
Not me this time.
Not me, I do not have any whistles.
I have this, so I'm not gonna blow it.
Steven, don't you just love wrong roading?
I'll check, because I'm the only one that's here to go to the distance.
Guys, how fast are you doing?
60 mile an hour!
54.
Quite fast.
Oh, come on.
Wait, has anyone leave the race?
61 miles an hour, I'm close to the limit I got to it last time. Ben W, stop playing with the whistle. No! I will not stop playing the whistle.
I order you to stop playing with the whistle.
No, I like playing with my whistle!
Stop playing with the whistle.
Film's very successful.
Oh, I think it's time to put the injectors on, I'm about to blow off.
Oh, there's a shed, it's
1 inch. Oh, call for Marv from Dunragget. I don't even know where everyone is at the moment. Oh! Right, he's at the Vi- right, Ben's at the Vise. Like, where the hell's everyone else? Where's everyone gone that was taking part in the race? Have they all died?
I'm not sure. I'm wrong.
Alright, everyone right now, list where you are right now.
It's 1.50 from Dunragget.
Yeah, but you're the cop, Xavier, not the robber.
I know.
Where have all the robbers gone?
I do not know.
We've
now,
all
okay, Ben is at Glenluce. Ben is at Glenluce. And so he's like...
Oh, he's at Glenluce.
They've all reached Castle Douglas.
Wait, what? Ben, you're already in Glenluce. Holy shit, you're already going for the climb.
Alright, just give a list. Everyone right here in the chat pool, just give a list of where you are right now. And Xavier, not you, because we already know where you are, and you're a cop.
Okay. Yeah, don't remind me.
Sam?
Hmm?
Where are you right now?
I'm not racing, but my castle, but I'm at, Sun Ra. I'm at Black Eye. I'm not even racing, I'm just fucking here to dance.
Wait, so who's racing? Basically?
Ben? Oh, you?
I'm not racing.
Finley, are you racing?
Has everyone actually just left the race?
I do not know.
Actually, hold on. Finley, where are you? You're in the 5800. Well, I can see his name light up, but I see his name light up, but I can't hear him say anything.
He's FK.
Is he FK? This stream's going absolutely wonderfully. He's 97 miles from Carlisle.
Ben, we're not going to Carlisle.
Ben, you do realise we're only going to Castle Douglas, mate.
Well,
ooh, good news is 1 mile away.
I think as this is going horribly wrong, we may need another race.
Maybe we should have restarted the thing.
Well, after this, if it does prove to be an absolute fail, we will restart on the same route. However, it will be tender engines this time.
Can it not be the same route as I want to actually join it?
Even I'm taking a black five because you teach me how to drive on properly. Please don't take the B2 again.
I wonder what the V2's a hell of a what?
Exactly.
God.
Can it... Next race, can it not be, like, on... Because I actually want to join in.
from boarding.
No, it has to be. It has to be on Western Rapids Scotland because it gives us a chance to have a good long run.
Okay.
And then I'm doing.
Yeah, the crest of the hill at 28.
Doing 57. You, Stephen?
I'm doing 56, going into Glenouse. I'm blowing off. So it's time to put the injectors back on. Going through Glenouse at 54. I'm increasing.
I mean, you have a life along with me.
So does it seem now I'm... Now, does it seem that all the robbers have just suddenly died and Ben's the only one left?
Ben has taken everything from them. He has killed them.
And he's nearing the crest of the hill at 28 miles per hour.
Crest of the...
I think I know where he is. I think he's won.
Stephen, I am 1.50 from good news. I'm far back. Fucking hell. I need to send my keys. Power! Power must stay in the car, son of a bitch. Okay, I do not seem to know how to fucking get some boilers after that. Speed, please increase. Ben is suffering. Tremendously.
Speed, please increase. I know exactly where the crest of the hill is. It's not that far away.
I do honestly not know how I'm gonna keep speed and pressure on the hill because agility is not a black 5. I cannot put the same tricks. Keeping the rag at 60 seems to be doing the same. Or maybe not. Why does the Ginty eat so much water? Why?
I mean, it does have small tanks.
Small tanks? The Terrier only hold 500 gallons. That's even smaller.
Yeah, and I bet Steven will be far than me. Oh my god, this is a tremendous deal. I forgot how to do this. Oh my, no. Why am I being switched? I'm being switched.
He's about to crash. The race is going to end. And then he's going to spin it.
Demon's still going. Passing Lunar. Oh my god. Please, Coltis,
start my live stream.
Where is Ben now?
Ben, where the fuck are you? Stephen, how far are you from the 60 mile limit?
3...
Whoa!
What the fuck? Finlay.
Yes. King.
Well, I'm in the 60 limit now.
Oh shit, I'm a mile and 30 behind. Ah. George!
Stephen.
Ben, shut up.
Hey, Ben.
I'm way past the 60 limit. Oh, you git.
You can git.
Bye bye.
Are you there? Hello?
I'm
supposed to get a copyright strike now.
No, I shouldn't do, because it wasn't more than 30 seconds, but if I do, I'm going to bloody kick your ass.
Don't worry, it was only worth it.
If you shouldn't have entered whilst your phone was going off.
Steve, how fast? 55 and 44 and dropping.
I really want to know where that Ben is.
Ben, get a fucking mic!
Oh, yeah. Full rate crash.
Ooh, painful. I'm passing Postman Pat in the field with the line side fire.
Postman Pat?
Gumpus, what are we?
The real great train robbery scene right here.
Steven, I'm passing the 60 mile limit now. I'm doing 43 and stopping. It is not good. Trying to get boiler pressure.
Past the burning plate layer is hot. Wait a minute, have I just caught Ben? Because I just passed that.
Yeah, you passed him.
Ah, yes!
But we've won.
Yeah, so the cops won. Quite quickly.
The cops won because I haven't even reached the top of the hill. Technically, I'm not even a cop.
Yeah. This has proven one lesson: never mess with a terrier. Ever. They bark. Bite you.
Bark, bark.
Why is it always that Steven wins? Every damn race. So what now? Because I'm actually increasing speed up. Well, no, I'm not on the way.
Yeah, so... Right, so we're done with that tank engine cops and robbers. Now time for the tender version.
Yeah!
Let's look at the chat. Stephen, a question for you. Stephen, what is your favourite LNER locomotive? Flanswobber and Mallard is not allowed.
Favourite LNER engine?
Every single one, in my opinion. Oh.
I'd probably have to say the
J50, purely because of the fact in the St. Trinian's Great Train Robbery, they tried to dress in austerity as a J50.
That's beautiful. Ah.
Stephen, I'm not sure. I think I may have overtaken you unbeknownst to myself. What the fuck? Oh, anyway, I'm not on the race anymore, so it doesn't count.
But yeah, anyways, people on a live stream, give more questions and I will ask people to answer it. So yeah.
Right. What route to
should we restart again or what?
I'm gonna restart. Well, I wanna do Western Lines of Scotland again, but apparently people don't wanna do it again.
No, oh, bunch of sad bastards.
Oh, come on.
Alright. Who doesn't want to do it?
I don't know. Who doesn't want to do it?
People in live chat, do you want these guys to do the Western Line of Scotland again?
No.
It's a challenging route. It's a good
route. Shut up, Ryan. No one likes Ryan.
Well,
whilst they're all deciding, I'm going to have a whiz.
Oh, boy.
I'm currently restarting Train Simulator.
Okay, Ethan, where the fuck were you? Oh, wait, yeah, you left the race, right. Hey, Ethan, guess what? Steven won.
Steven.
Yeah, no.
Steven.
Okay, so we're taking tender engines on Western Lines of Scotland again. Nice.
No.
Where do you want to race now?
West Somerset Railway.
Yeah. It's
too fucking flat.
It's too fucking short.
It's too flat and too short.
Not when you go to North, it's one hand back. Takes forever.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's what's enjoyable about it. It takes forever. Besides, I did the whole run with Steven the other day. Alright.
Okay. So what has it been decided? Do it from Stranraer with tender engines?
Yep.
Alright. Another question. You rules, what has been your favourite whale event so far?
I have not been to any because I am not in prison.
I haven't been to any.
Yeah, I know, it's sad. Don't remind me. Thank you.
It's sad for me as well.
My favourite event would probably have been the... It would have to either be the Shulm Shed Bash last year or the Spring Steam Gala.
Steven?
Which featured Black 5, Deltic, 71, and Blade Light Pacific all on display as a lineup.
Alright, Steven, what's your favourite?
Favourite what?
Rail event.
Rail event? Oh, God. Well, there's three that comes to mind. There's one I did not so long ago, the Romney Hythe and Dymchurch 90th anniversary. I was able, myself, my best friend, and my missus were able to get onto the first parallel run train from New Romney down to Hythe. And the train literally running on the opposite track, literally about a foot away from my reach, was Hurricane, which is my favourite loco from the Romney Hythe ever. The other two events, which technically can sort of like tie up into one, I think it'd have to be the Great Gathering and the Great Goodbye. Oh, I went to both events.
I went to Great Gathering, and that was a bash and a half.
Yeah, Sam, you might hate me, but I've actually got the Hornby Great Gathering complete set, but without the glass cabinet, because I thought, nah, I'm not a collector, I'm not just putting them in a glass shelf.
Well, this is why we can't speak anymore.
Yeah, I forgot about the Great Gathering.
I've got, I've not got the Great Gathering set itself, but I've got the Union, and I've got...
Kill me,
please.
They're
nice. Ooh.
They have been running, so technically they're now second-hand, so I'm making all the collectors cry.
I hate to sell off my 4F.
So what's the clock with the engines? Do we have, what's the load?
The tender engines can't exceed more than the power class of 6, and it's your power classification plus 2.
So if you're taking basically, let's say, a Jubilee,
that's
8 coaches.
Yes. Actually, hold on a second. What were the Jubilees? Hold on a second.
6 P's.
6 P.
It was 6 P's.
All right, 6 P's. Yes.
Yeah,
so
engine
six,
tells,
yeah. So for a Jubilee, doesn't... yeah. So for a Jubilee, you'd be taking 8 coaches.
I know my LMS engine.
So 6MT, 8 coaches, right?
Yep, that's the one.
I'm taking a 4K and it's a 6MT. Nice.
Now, do I keep this one that's conveniently sitting here in platform 2, or do I swap it for a different one?
Steven, you know I do not like the V2 because you're on me like while sleeping, nonetheless.
Steven, you know you love the V2.
You do know he's going to literally smash us into. He's going to overrun every each one of us.
Right, I'm not taking that particular V2, but I am taking something else.
Oh boy, here we go. That laugh doesn't make me feel any better.
No, you shouldn't do.
No one look at the live stream. I'm only allowed to look at the live stream.
I am not looking at the live stream.
Steven, check your messages. Steven, check your messages.
That one.
Okay, so I need to reload this.
Fuck it, I'll do. Top B1 with 8 coaches.
Oh, but come on. This is kind of sad. I do not have... It's a bit of a shame that I do not have LNRT coaches.
Oh, God.
Oh, well, maybe Mark 1 will have to do then. BTM Mark 1s.
Hey, Sam.
Hi.
Would you like to join me as a copper?
I shall do so. I'll do that, yes.
Wait, this is a cops again?
Yeah, cops and robbers again.
So what do we call nothing, or what's the point for that?
Well, because we're we're in tender engines, we'll give them... we'll give them a lead start to... I know, should we give him a lead until Castle Kennedy again, or let him get to Dunragget and set off?
I'm not first. Depends what. Well, wait till you know what the pullings are. What's the charge anymore?
If
you give me a second, I'll do it as well.
Oh, actually, I fit.
Oops, sorry.
Where is it? Yep, that one.
Steven Stemming. Thinking question.
I am getting rid of that one, and I am going to be placing down. Where is it? That one.
Where are we going to? Castle Douglas platform.
I think we'll actually extend it to we'll extend it to Dumfries.
Yes. Nice.
That's a proper run.
The proper run is the full route, but oh well.
Anyway.
Hello, yeah, that will take like 2.5 hours to do.
Yeah, but it's nice. So it keeps us occupied.
Oh, by the way, Stephen, I'm recording, not...
Alright, okay.
Hello. It's me, Percy the Small.
Tonight I am joined by Stephen Gurney, a.k.a. GWR6029.
Hello, Eagles. What are you doing here? Watch my channel. Link in the description. Link in description.
Maybe.
Link will not be
nice to me.
Charming.
Anyway, other people?
Hello. I'm also with Xavier.
Hello. Subscribe to Light and Call. It's gonna be live soon. It will live, guys. It will live, hopefully.
Luke?
Campus, what a week!
What a week!
What a week! I'm so Sam.
I'm also Ethan Beadle, aka Bellin.
The Beatles? That's what they were called!
And I'm also here with the legendary Sam Logan.
I'm a legend, I'm dead.
A dead legend?
Oh! He got you there.
Oh my god.
The legendary Sam Logan.
Appreciate it, buddy.
Come on, Sam. Only load up, you piece of poop.
Join us. Join Sam in his farewell season.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna swim the last potion.
Just wants to fox the doze.
You tell it to BBC, they won't give you your TBC. You don't go around looking at culture, then it's fine, you know. Someone is masturbating back down or something. Got a game.
Stop in your corgi.
Nuclear bomb.
Steve Gurney, the Balland.
Oh boy.
Steven's not happy.
Come on.
What was the Bully Pacifics? What was their classification?
Big.
Seven.
Yes, yeah, seven.
Bullies. Mm-hmm. Literal bullies, like they would bully like smaller engines.
Come on.
I was just trying to find what loco I'm actually taking.
Well, I know what loco I'm taking, and Sam might like it.
Oh, was it?
Does it have to be a tender engine?
Yes!
Guys, Ben just had a dump.
Well, we don't want to know what he does in his private time.
Wee.
Dump file.
Yeah, I'm taking a mixed coloured rate of Mark 1, Sam, but would you like to know the engine that's hauling it?
Yes. Oh, go on then.
The first of the batch, Clan Buchanan.
And Sam has just...
He's just had an orgasm.
But I'm being sly because this one doesn't have AWS. No, that's the Clan Buchanan. There's the 6MT, the BR standard clans.
That clan
looks beautiful.
Oh my.
Actually, I need to change it because I don't like the fact that's not going to have a speedometer.
Oh, you're taking a mixed rig from Mark 1.
Yes. Maroon and blood and custard.
Speedometer.
There we go. AWS and speed.
Ah, it's a bit far. Now I can't.
Come on, show me the Jubilee. Ah, here we are.
I need to get Clan back in again. LMS, give it to
Jubilee.
Me.
No, I don't
want
Leander.
Give it to me.
Screw Leander.
actually, Sam, should I change it to Clan Stewart, considering that's the one that's just popped in after getting the one with the speedo?
Stewart. Good for Stewart, because he's not here joining us.
Exactly, that's what I'm thinking of doing it, driving Clan Stewart.
Stewart's driving it.
Your Honour.
Actually, yeah, sorry, I'm going to drive Clan Stewart.
Oh, no, Clan. Steven.
You're driving it in the memory of Stewart. He's doing it for
Stuart's honour. Hang on, guys. Stephen.
Yeah?
Are we going from Carlisle Platform 3 to Dumfries Platform 3?
We're going from Stranraer Harbour to... If I can find it. Yeah. We're going Stranraer Harbour to Dumfries... Where is it? It's there. To Dumfries... Dumfries Platform 4.
Murder.
I'm only going to be doing this via quick drive.
Actually,
the only quick drive consist that I could have is 10 Mark 1s. So I'm going to let off 2 at the start.
Stephen, are you taking 2 break coaches?
Yeah, you have one at each end of the train.
Oh, nice. Maroon. Oh.
Stephen.
What?
Are you going to be a bellend?
No.
Why not?
Because
Sam, you lost connection, didn't you?
Better. You're sitting on my train.
What's Sam Logan's doing here?
I have the Tom from fixing shit.
Run away,
Deb Jack.
Kenzie, don't say that.
Oh, Tom will be so triggered.
No,
Tom Kinnaman.
Right, I want to make this perfectly clear. Do not, and I mean this, do not say that in any of my streams or my comments. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. No. Sorry, sir.
No, sir. Hello?
Is it me you're looking for?
I can see it in your eyes.
I can see it in your smile.
You're all I've ever wanted.
So it's just...
I'm Mickey D's.
Dumfries. Dumfries.
This will be a very long journey, so strongly cast to Dumfries, my god.
72009, Clan Stewart, even though it's got
different
spelling.
Station platform? What platform again?
Dumfries platform 4.
Platform 4, Roger.
Steven, you are dead to me.
Why?
Why?
Just because you are.
Come on, screen sim, mark, please.
Okay then, I think I need to change the engine.
Righto, that'll do. Right, B1, 8 coaches. I shall be the Nino.
Beedle.
What
the heck?
Can't be having that.
Hey, I'm all loading now right now, hoping it won't crash on me. Oh boy. Oh.
Is everyone else still setting up?
I am loading.
I'm
loading the game. Loading into the game. I need to catch the engine before it leaves without me.
Goodbye, he says.
Yes, Davies.
The engine is just going like, run away.
My goodness.
Who agrees that Davies is a penis?
I like how the markers I've placed down, the game is basically saying, yeah, if I obey all the speed limits in this route, it would take me 2 hours to get to Dumfries.
Really? Obviously you're not going to.
Nah, of course not.
Yeah, fuck speed limits.
Steven!
What? Nah, please don't do that. Not only is it going to hurt my ears, but it's probably going to hurt everyone that's watching the video as well.
Don't have ears.
Does it sound like I'm bothered?
No.
No, but I am.
I'm not.
I'm...
Steven, have you heard of Cameron of Lotto? It's a K4. Many of the K4s.
Okay, K4.
Cameron. Cam. If you're hearing this, is pretty. Okay, so this is a. Does the K4 come with head coats? Or.
It should do, yeah.
You know how to place them?
Buttons.
Buttons.
I crashed.
You can just. I don't know. Slap some. LED.
Nah. Maybe the lamps will do. Okay. Load up.
Come on, Gabe, load up. Especially. Taking ages.
Has anyone actually got to Casa Douglas yet?
No. We're restarting again.
Give me a minute then.
Christ.
I have to wait even more.
Oh, damn it! I've made a massive flaw with my engine. I've given it the wrong tender.
Oh, it's fine.
Clan Stewart had, through the archives, Clan Stewart had a late crest, not an early crest.
Do you like early crest tenders? Because honestly, I do not like the logo. It's so big.
Listen here, child.
You mean me?
Early BR, BR big, BR British Railways text, and early crest is the best, you know, the BR.
Listen here, my lad. I will not stand for BR early.
BR early is fucking amazing. That's when the engines were clean and not abused. In.
I agree on that.
I agree on that as well.
Well, especially, I'm gonna just say if you look.
Ben, where are you getting those Mark 1s which have a wet West Coast thing on the side? Because those look nice. I wish to know that.
So, we're on the same line again?
Oh, yeah, Steam Sound Supreme, right.
You get the 47.
Yeah, they're freeware, so that's nice. See, Ben, you're driving. Wait, Ben, have you reskinned the 2MT? Because it looks very, very clean. People to me.
Oh, right, I need to restart my game because I think it's about to have a dump.
I've restarted it so I can get in again.
I'm just building up my fire. It's quite low. And I'm blowing up.
We're doing cops and robbers again.
Yeah, doing cops and robbers, yeah.
Gotta love this whistle.
Are we going to Castle Douglas again?
We're going from Stranraer Harbour to Dumfries Platform 4.
Oh, this is amazing. I can lead out of the cab. It's so cool.
Apparently it will take me 2 hours and 8 minutes.
Why is my signal red?
Because it's red.
I'm a splendid red signal.
Red signal? You won't see me turn green.
Oh, I'm a splendid red signal. Red for everything. You won't be me turning green. This engine is amazing. I love it.
Although it says on the side of the Jubilee, it says 5XP. Does that mean I only have to take 7?
Yeah. I've got B1. I've got
no, you do it from the BR's classification of it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're not going to, what's the max power?
6MT.
You're not allowed to take any engines that's above the power classification of 6, whether that be a 6P or a 6 F or a 6MT.
So nothing higher than a clan.
Yeah, basically nothing more powerful than a BR standard clan.
Or a LMS Jubilee.
Yeah, basically.
Are there much differences between Jubilees and Black Fives?
Yes.
There are differences between the Jubilee and the Black Five.
Why?
More. It's got an extra cylinder, bigger driving wheels. Bigger boiler, I think.
It costs wheel splashers.
Well, it's got to have wheel splashes because the driving wheels are bigger.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Take a Black 5, give it an extra cylinder, and make it look like you're fast. Make it look zoom.
Make it look like Henry.
No.
Just not. Okay.
Oh, come on.
What's different about the Jubilees from the Black 5?
We just one said.
Goes, one's fast and one doesn't go. One goes zoom, one doesn't go so zoom.
Extra cylinder, bigger boiler, bigger wheels.
What?
Jubilees have an extra cylinder, bigger driving wheels, and a bigger boiler.
You've got names?
The names, yeah, the Jubilees were named.
Leander.
The whole.
See, I've got the Batman Jubilee called Drake. I just got it because it's got called Drake. But that is, it's just up to date, it's up to date, but it isn't.
I've got, what was it? I've got, Colapour in NMS Red, but no.
Oh.
Yeah, Colapour and NMS Red with a Fowler tender.
Oh, no.
It's Col.
And I've also
not Colapour. It's Colapour.
And I've also got the Batman Collectors Club limited edition Silver Jubilee in black and chrome.
Oh, nice.
In the mahogany box.
Well, I've got the locomotive number 5684, Jutland.
Stephen, Ben is asking if we are ready.
I am ready.
Well, I've had to restart my game. So bear with me, un momento.
Bear with me. I've still got the consoles ready yet.
I think my F5 is broken. Oh well, I'll just use the F4 or the F3. I don't know. It's just that the fire is not going more than 35%. Is buggering.
Come on, game.
Might disappear for about half an hour because I'm gonna make some purchases.
Oh, what's Steve on like?
I need to get a few things.
More like eat some pizza.
Oh.
Ryan, no.
Kind of rude, actually.
We've dealt with. I mean, Steve, we've already had to put up with this a couple months ago. We're not doing this again.
Ethan loves pizza.
Right. You start that up once more and you are gone. Do you understand?
Maybe.
Oh, well. No more of him. Huh?
He's still here.
Oh, bugger. I can't really see. Got no eyes.
Ben, you have to go. Fucking hell. Wait, so am I just... No, come on, I don't want to be alone in this. Ben, don't leave me. Please, don't leave me, Ben. I don't want to be alone against these two. Please, I do not want to be against a legend and a veteran.
It's goddamn... bloody off sick, and we're still not ready to go.
So how many coaches are we just how many coaches?
Your power classification plus 2.
I'm wasting so much steam. What the fuck? Okay, so now I'm losing the mass of the fucking fire. How the fuck does this work?
Because the car was being used.
No, it's not being used.
No, I mean, but even when you're idling at a station, not doing anything, you're still burning through the coal.
Oh my god! Come on. Yeah, but the thing is, I'm putting on coal, and I'm still not getting any up. I'm actually going down. I think I'm gonna exit the route and restart it.
the front.
Is your game is still loading, Steven?
So the park has finished 5 plus 2 coaches.
Are we ready to go yet?
Not yet.
No. Power class that doesn't pass M6, you can use it.
No, I mean, so for example, if I was using something that's got power class 5, would it be 5 coaches plus 2?
It's yeah. Your classification plus 2, yes, I think. I mean, I'm taking 6 coaches, and Steven is as well.
I've got an LMS Jubilee, which is a 6P, and I'm taking 8 coaches.
Wait, Steven, is it 8 coaches or 6 coaches?
For what?
6MT.
It's your power class, so 6 and then plus 2, so 8.
God damn it, I need to add 2 coaches.
That's better.
Yeah, because I'm taking 6. That's not fair. Bloody hell. I think you've been live streaming for an hour.
Really?
Yeah, it's already 7:30 on my side, 6:30 on yours.
Can we hurry up, please?
It's the sound of the police. Fuck the police!
People are already getting off my train. Because they're taking that
long. Because you're the driver. I mean, you're driving it, I will be getting off the train as well.
Shut up!
Maybe.
I even got a green signal, but I'm still waiting.
My signal is red.
My signal is green.
Green with envy.
I'm a splendid green signal. You won't ever see me turn red. Signal.
Well then, have fun causing 5 million crashes. Great. Dump file. You're fucking stupid, I'll tell you what.
There, my locomotive.
Are we ready or what's the start?
I am not ready. I am now holding everyone back again.
Oh, brilliant. Where's that one guy?
Wait, so...
There's always one.
So Sam and Steven are the cops.
Mm-hmm.
And Ryan and me, and Ben, who's still here, are the robbers.
Cool.
Ben, you're still there, my mate. Come on, game.
Come on, game. Come on.
Come on. Hello.
Right, I'm having my dinner now.
Well, on the live stream.
Dinner.
I'm eating my dinner as I'm speaking.
What's for dinner, mate?
Typical Sunday roast.
Food.
Bloody hell, Ryan's with Jubilee.
Who are we waiting for?
Me?
Well, first of all, bloody hello.
I'm trying. Blame this PC, not me.
You don't want to become Leanne and she'll murder you.
Please do not. Please be gentle. Make me.
Okay. Right, where's Leanne?
Oh my god. Yeah, good luck getting overseas.
try?
Yeah, I'd like to see you try.
So I'll just come with a meat cleaver.
Clothing. Clothing.
The last race, right?
I'm too tired. I want to go back. I've been guarding all day today and now.
Oh my god, it's holding.
Come on.
On my way.
I'm ready.
I'm on my way. Just need to go to this. We're fucking go to this. Come on. Come on.
Steven, are you ready?
Hold on.
He's very well. He's a fucking winner. One, two.
Finley, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sam, are you ready?
I think so, yeah.
Do you want to know what I'm driving?
Xavier, sorry. Are you ready?
Loading up.
Right, he's ready.
I am not ready.
Oh, that is just the funniest thing that you hear every day. Whenever you go, right, he's ready. Okay.
No, I'm not ready!
Stop!
Okay. What? Let's look this.
Was everyone driving?
Okay. I am ready.
Right. So are all the robbers ready?
Yes.
Oh, hold on.
What engine is everyone driving?
I'm driving number 5684 Jutland, which is an LMS Jubilee in LMS Grep. Yeah. With 8 LMS coaches. Can we just hurry up and go?
I'm driving a Bonnet Q1 with 7 VR top lights.
Ryan, please wait until the chief has finished his dinner.
Xavier, what are you taking?
I am taking a K4 number 61995. His name is Kamenov Loich. Whatever the fuck it is.
Alright, Right, that seems to be all the robbers ready. That seems to be all the robbers.
Yep.
So yeah, 3-2-1, run all week.
Pump that regulator.
Now to either make a brew or have iron brew.
Decision.
I think I'll have the Iron Brew Extra with me roast.
This is going to be a fun race.
That Yorkshire pretty much.
And also, guess what? I don't have to worry about AWS. And also, my Jubilee is the double chimney version. Are we going to go yet?
I'm already going.
I'm going.
I just said robbers run a week.
This engine wheel flips a lot.
Full throttle power.
Funnily enough,
come on.
I gave Olivia special earlier.
The work.
I was watching the Top Gear Bolivia special, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I was.
I wasn't I? I was thinking, okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, my heart is broken.
Good.
No, I cannot
no sound.
The track. There we go. There we go.
Steve, when are you going to come after us?
Let's have a look, see. When the first person goes through Dunragget.
Dunragget, Dunragget, Dun.
Hello, my name's Poker. I'm a special pug. I live in Long Island. My favorite things are home. I love to eat fresh chicken. My friends say I'm good fun. Something that I can't do is I can't fucking run.
I can't run.
12 miles an hour.
4.
34 miles per hour.
Oh, let's see.
32. How fast is everyone doing again?
0.
35 miles per hour. 13 miles an hour.
32 and increasing.
0.
0.
0.
Nomming.
Sam, where have I heard your voice before?
I don't know. Depends.
Have you been in any railway service?
I cannot disclose that.
Have you been in over the hills?
I cannot answer that question. I've been told by my lawyer not to say nothing.
Mm-hmm. He's been in TDRS. He's number 5.
I'm not number 5. That's true. I will be in TDRS.
Well, I'm actually powering up the hill.
I can tell you that, but I can't tell you what's not.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. I understand.
You, time will tell.
Time will tell, my friend, my dear friend.
So where are you guys at the moment on the tracks?
Almost at 60 limit.
We're already at the 60 limit.
I don't know.
Engine's just gone through the 60 limit.
Okay, so I got a DOM file, but the game is still going.
They basically reached a single line section of the main line, Sam.
Yep. Steven, yeah. What do I do if I get a DOM file, but the game's still going?
If you're able to control your train, you want the DOM file open, just keep going.
Fuck it.
Tell you what I was driving the other day. I was driving the J15.
Mm-hmm.
With the new Kelly wagons, and my god, that load cannot pull for shit. I know, okay, I know the Kelly wagons are heavy, but come on. I was on like workshop route. Was it's the Queen of Scotland line, pretty good. Mm-hmm. And it was just crawling, like just why this?
I'm 0.6 for 60 down.
Crested the hill. I'm on the lead. How far away is everyone from Castle Kennedy?
1.2.
0.8. I'm on the lead.
Ah, Sunday roast. Successfully eaten.
That was quick.
Well, there wasn't a lot of it this time, to be fair.
Oh, right.
Oh, pardon.
I'm losing so much boiler pressure. I'm not going to make it.
I'm not, because I've hit balls. That way my fire won't be cold.
Exactly.
I've crested the hill.
Good for you. Have a cookie.
Oh, yeah, Stephen, why didn't you take him?
Clan Stewart.
Ooh. Ooh. Wait, is that the Just Trains one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, everything is starting to disappear.
Everything I must be saying, is... die of the steam bombs.
Stephen, everything has started to disappear.
Well, Just Trains have put their advanced clan on the Steam store, unless you mean
not the Just Trains one, the first one came out.
You have wasted your money. Why?
Why are you taking the one from Steam?
I'm taking Victory Road to Bloody Q1. I know that's under 6, and I know it is because it's 5. It's more powerful. 060
tender. Okay, so the dump file went fucked up, so the game crashed. I'm trying to take another run because I actually saved the game. I was careful this time.
I'm safe.
So who's on the lead now? Who was behind me?
I'm just about to go through Castle Kennedy. Going through Castle Kennedy. Going through now.
Okay, so when you do
2.4 from Dumfries.
I don't have the extension to. Is that the wood headline? The one who's. Dan, are you talking about the wood headline?
I wonder. No, he means the West Highland line.
Oh,
that would have been an amazing route to have a race on. Oh my god.
It's just hill after hill after hill.
Mm-hmm. I know what race we should do.
How do you cope with hill after hill after hill?
K1.
Huh.
HSTs from Sheffield.
Glenfinnan to Manchester. Fort William. Oh, Glenfinnan from Fort William.
Oh, do you have to buy that route? Because I don't have it.
I would. Not up by it.
A really good route. I like it. Good for testing engines.
I'm using the I'm actually using the track for one of the routes I'm building for the workshop.
Your model railway?
No. What I'm basically doing is, I don't know whether anyone's ever heard of it, but back when Trains Railway Simulator 2006 was pretty much the norm and the best simulator out there, on the download station there was. Well, it still is, but there's a route that I very much loved and I hold a bit quite close to my heart, and it was called the Bradknock and Kingston Railway, and I'm basically recreating that. It's a small little three station line, small little Great Western branch line.
I'm trying to
recreate it in Railworks, but make it workshop compatible.
Oh, is it the one that the Terrier was on? The one that I said that you were doing it?
There's one route for people to make. And that's
what
else
is everyone doing?
I am reloading my game.
I am 0.95 from Castle Douglas. Wait, no, Castle Kennedy.
I'm 1.1 from Dunragget.
Yeah, the Cornish Crusaders joining in, and they've just gone through Dunragget. Wait, hold on. Did one of you just say that you've gone through Dunragget?
No.
I'm 0.9 from Dunragget. I'm 0.9.
Right, I'm getting ready then.
I'm 0.75 from Captain Kennedy.
Am I in the lead then?
Yeah, because I crashed.
Come on to the region. Come on.
Are you prepping up, Sam?
I am now ready to the roll. Doing the final checks. Come on, B1.
Come on, Southern Region, we've got to win this now. Come on. Southern Region with your Western Region coaches for the win.
Oh, Bobby L. This is not good. I'm third. I am on the back. Dang it. Oh well.
Come on, stop blowing off.
This engine doesn't have sanding gear, how the fuck?
When
the K4.
It should do, but with less hydro money.
Well, it doesn't appear on the HUD.
That's weird.
You have to tell me about it.
Right.
I don't really drive the K4. It's okay, it's just really stupidly modelled how you got to drive it.
Oh, now.
What do you mean?
You have it in full 75, you just spin. Like, that makes no sense.
Go through down on it now.
Right, go in.
Right there.
Oh, I'm gonna get pulled so fast. I'm actually losing a lot of boiler pressure. I am not getting speed.
I'm at AWS.
You're at AWS right now.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
I forgot.
Steven, how fast can you accelerate with your engine?
I can't remember how fast I made a clan go.
Okay.
I'm in the 75 zone.
Under 60 miles on and 0.50 from Castle Kennedy.
I'm 70 miles from Dumfries.
This has probably been a dumb idea. From my point of view. I think I should just be staying with the black mine all the time.
Dumfries.
70 dead.
Yeah.
I am 0.70 behind you. How fast are you doing? Ryan.
Yeah.
How fast?
51.
30, 35, and I'm not even increasing.
All the clans coming around the curve.
Ah, my God.
Come on.
Steven, please don't eat me.
Steven, please let me get away.
No, seriously, I'm doing 30 meters. Not good. Boiler pressure's going shit.
Oh, shit!
Okay, it is.
I'm
dropping so fast.
I'm 1.7 from Dumragget.
On the single line section.
Come on. Oh, God.
Come on, power. Go.
Where are you, Sam?
Just going under the bridge. I'm coming out of the harbour. I'm going pretty slow.
I'm just ahead of you, Sam. I've just gone in the 60 limit.
I'm not so fucking near. I don't look good at the moment.
Come on, man. Steven. Try and get a
class to
Castle Kennedy.
Steven, how far are you from Castle Kennedy?
1.6, just come on the map.
I am not gonna make it. Oh my God. I forgot about the water.
Steven could easily derail if he's going too fast through Castle Kennedy.
Yeah, but I am just keeping
up. I know for a fact I won't, because I'll be wrong roading.
Yeah. And besides, yeah. I'm at 39 and I'm not really increasing in fire. Oh, this engine is broken. Seriously, it's broken, I swear. The PSI is broken, the water gauge is broken, the whole thing is broken. Perfect.
Here we go. Come on.
1.75 from Dumragget.
Alright, so I'm just gonna keep at 38. I'm gonna get caught, and I'm gonna get arrested and put into jail for 5 years.
Come on, Joplin. Do it for the LMS.
No, said Stuart. I will get the Jubilee.
You're about to be scrapped by BR and the LMR. Don't let them catch you.
Bloody hell.
LMS region.
Castle Kennedy's in sight and I'm doing 55 and increasing.
I'm doing 36 and decreasing. You know why? Because I have 24 mass of fire, 1% of water, and just 100 PSI. Yeah, man, it's
I'm going through some bracket.
I've been able to catch this 0.10 of you. It'd be fun to see Steven overtake me on the other line. Coming up the hill.
I am so good to derail this.
I think I might be losing something. Yeah, I need to stop.
I'm on the single line section just past the bracket.
Right, who's leading at the moment for the robbers?
Manley.
Ryan
is second.
I'm 67.15 from Dumfries.
67.8 from Dumfries.
I'm 1.6 from Dunragget.
Oh god.
Steven, how fast are you doing?
66 and a half.
I am doing 25 and dropping. No PSI gaining. I'm done for, really.
I'm back.
I really am.
I'm front.
I have made my purchase.
With what?
Doing the signals in my room. I also bought the Emperor to the Lord.
Yeah, I'm stopping. I give up.
I bought the Midland Main Magnum Vectors, the Class 86 and the Class 87.
Hmm. Hold on a minute. Yeah, that could work. Yeah. I wonder if...
I am 1.3 from Glen Loose 5.
Steven, how far are you from Dumfries?
I'm 67.8 miles from Dumfries and I'm going through Dunragget now.
Now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're allowed to eat.
Well, I've caught you, Rick Xavier.
Yeah, because I don't have PSI and I just give up.
Well, the that's ending. One down.
Yeah, the ending
nom, 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 nom.
You're just 0.30 from me. Oh. Oh well.
Oh, cross, I'm getting suddenly getting horrific lag. I don't know why.
Okay, so this just happened. It doesn't make sense, but it just
I'm 66.4.
And I am going 69.3.
Okay. Almost 72 mile an hour.
This is going to get tense with me and you, Steve.
No, Steven, you were asleep when it happened, but yesterday, Calvin and... Is it... who was it? Is it Brian? No, who was it? It was Calvin and I don't know who it was now. Shit. Was it? Who was it? And
he's not an AWS, he's
not AWS. Calvin and Adam were, yeah, it was the most intense ending ever.
Oh god, guess what low club just beat?
Oh! And I'm off.
You're off?
Yeah.
Brian, it's just you and Steven.
Guess what? Alan, what?
Ryan, are you still going?
It was the worst one that you could ever see. Oh wait, no it's not.
Finlay, are you still going?
Yeah, but 4, 4, 8, and 6.
I didn't see the number between the 8 and 6. It was 4, 4, 8, something, 6. I thought it was like 4, 4, 8, 2, 6. And I was like... Well, no, it's 4, 4, 8, 8, 6.
Right, is there only one robber now surviving?
Yeah.
Yeah. I came off just after... Hang on.
Wait, am I the last robber then?
Yeah, I came off just after Glenn Luce. And I was going at 65 something mile an hour.
Where are you, Finlay?
Going up the hill, but I'm losing speed rapidly.
How far are you from Dumfries?
I've got no current destination.
Alright.
Can we do another race? Because this is going to not going well for me.
Can you see any speed limit markers at all?
Yeah, 6 links. Every 6 now up there, just out of the long. Out of the long. Play loose. 60, play loose. I'm now in the 60 limit
outside. You're now in the 60 limit outside Glen Ouse?
I was out of Glen Ouse some time ago. I'm on that hill, just come out find the 190.
Steven, what are the other ones? Steven, guess what? I've taken a black 5 and I'm putting out the back of the train. I've lost, but fuck it. I'm gonna try to make as much as I can get to.
Steven.
What?
I've got an idea for a race.
It has to be on a route we can all use.
On the... Which one?
Woodhead? Do the race on Woodhead?
No. How about London to Brighton?
Oh yeah.
Don't yes. Have
in a HST.
No.
I don't have
a lot. Oh, I know. We Southern Engines from London to Brighton.
Southern Engines.
Yeah, anything to
it. Yes.
All I can see them can't use.
I can use a Britannia's.
Let him use whatever he wants to use.
Can't, can't.
No, wait, guys, we can't. Guys. Guys, Ben doesn't have London to Brighton.
I don't know what he wants.
It seems a bit of a. It seems a bit overused, but why don't we just go on the S&D?
Yes.
Yeah, I can do that.
But you're still with the cat.
No, I can do it all right for her.
Wait, but Steven, have you catched? Steven, have you catched the other robber yet?
I don't know where Finlay is.
I think we're just like pulling a ring because I'm probably going to stop any
I can't hear a word Finlay's saying, and I've got him right up on Discord.
I'm still losing speed. There's no point for me to just stop.
You say he's losing speed. gonna stop.
I'm just rocketing with the Black 5. I'm just banking my train up a hill.
I think I've caught him because I've crested it, because I've crested the hill and going down the other side.
Yeah, I think you have.
That's the point. Where's Sam?
Mate.
Where are you?
I'm the fucking bit behind you.
Why, do you know how far away you are from Dumfries?
Dumfries, I'm about 62.
You're 62 miles from Dumfries?
Yeah.
I'm 60 miles from Dumfries.
Oh, that's not too far.
I'm making this up.
Have any of us got the S&D extension from the workshop?
Yeah.
I will get that.
Will you?
Let me see if I can.
Because I feel like doing another
long run.
Should we do Cops and Robbers or just a straight out race from what was it, Bournemouth West to Bath Green Park?
Yes. And I've done this, bro. And I know we're going to call the job.
Man, I love racing. Don't you all love racing?
Yes.
That's good. You're a good boy. Wait, what? Run away.
One thing I think you're saying, you know the station just before that?
What's the S&D extension called?
Bournemouth West to... something like Bournemouth West to Bath and Burnham.
Do you think it gave me time to install the Black 5 sound pack? Ready already?
Yes, I've got a quick drive this time so I can see a lot more.
So, what are we taking? Because I haven't been through it.
I'm thinking the no more than Power Class 6 again.
Oh, fuck.
But I was thinking with load 8 with the same consist, like load 8 again.
All of us load 8.
Yep, all of us load 8 with with an engine no more than the Power Class 6.
All right.
Engine loader.
Oh, you don't start to. I'll find it.
I've got a feeling the F-15's a bull guy, isn't it?
Steven.
What?
Are we doing my race on the southern engine?
No, we're on
there ain't a lot of southern engines, is there?
Rebuild like Pacific, non-rebuild like Pacific, Monsoon, King Arthur,
F-15's,
Barriers.
Oh yeah, like the Terriers can go from London to Brighton.
N15s. I think there's quite a few engines. But I don't think most of us have it. Race 1.
That's me, my
name. I'm stopping at Kurt Cowan.
Cool.
Purely because of the fact that all the robbers have been caught again.
No, yeah, that's a few bit short.
I think this time round, me and Sam should be the robbers, and you lot have to try and catch us.
That's fine. It depends on what kind of power you want as well.
Do you guys feel more comfortable with taking mixed Mark 1s or just taking a whole lot of Mark 1s with the same color?
It varies, it depends on my mood. But lately I do like having like mixed rakes, especially Maroon, Blood and Custard, because it just, for some reason, in terms of mixed rakes, it looks really nice.
I know. It's actually really nice. Buffing Park.
What's that, Tom? Perpetua 5MT.
Is the Bournemouth West to Bath and
Bournemouth West to Bath and Burnham, yeah. Dan's actually linked it in the
I've
train
sim
stuff.
I've already got it, aye. Well done, good.
I've got it.
So what are we doing?
Cops and robbers on that S&D extension. But me and Sam are the robbers, and you lot have got to catch us.
Oh, oh nice. I'm not doing that. No.
Why? Fairy cat.
No, because they're gonna win easy. Because
how do you know?
They're gonna use OP engines, and we're gonna pick the rubbish one.
Not really. I mean, you can use anything that's not above 6. So you have pretty good engines. You have the castles. You have the kings. Do I need to go on?
What about Southampton to Weymouth? London to Brighton with Pacifics?
Come on, just do the S&D, my love. Don't be a coward.
I refuse.
Well, then you don't race. Simple as that.
I don't race for this race, and then we just go to the next race.
Yeah, just wait until we finish this one. It'll take 3 hours.
If you don't want to take part, then bye-bye, there's a door.
Don't let it hit you on the way out.
Steve, question: Do we do the whole run?
Yeah, we basically go from Bournemouth West all the way to Bath Green Park.
Right.
We're doing the whole route.
Righty.
But to be quite honest, to save my computer a little bit, we're gonna have to do that as a separate stream, because I think there's something going on with my OBS. I think it's about to bloody crash again, because it's performing like it did last time.
Don't overrun it, mate.
So if I end the stream now, I can restart it again. Hopefully, I can restart it again at 7:30. So in 15 minutes' time, that should give OBS enough time to call itself down and restart itself.
Okay. So how do I get to utilities? Does anyone know how you get to utilities? I forgot how you do it.
Right, now that they're just muted. Right, so thank you very much for watching you guys. Hope you enjoyed this live stream. We will be back in a few minutes with another live stream. It's sort of like a continuation. Literally, there's something going on. My game's lagging a little bit more than it should do, and I think it's got something to do with OBS. I think it's about to die again. So yeah, if you want to see more videos like this, like live streams, and please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to see more content on the channel, and we will see you all very soon. Ta-ra, Yugles.